Justin, Award Winners for Humanity Program Director in Rwanda. I want to take this opportunity to thank you, and I'm very sure that my words won't be enough to fully express my gratitude and my thanks for your such a lovely and life-changing contribution you made towards the purchasing of foodstuffs for our families, the families who have been affected by COVID-19 from our cooperatives. I remember just before knowing from Janet that people were collecting money to buy food for our families, had been receiving so many telephone calls from our families asking me, "Justin, do you still have a hope that our future is possible? Do you still see our tomorrow? Is our tomorrow still there?" Myself was not able to respond to those concerns because the businesses are closed and there was no other source of food for our families. And you can simply imagine a family of 7 family members being fed on a very limited amount of food once a day with this much food, counting on how many days left over for them to completely run out of food. This was such a critical situation, a situation full of fear and worries and such a big lack of hope for the future. I couldn't believe when I knew from Jenny that you were collecting money to make this possible. I couldn't believe that was possible because I knew you were going through the same global crisis from the pandemic. And I couldn't believe that people would get out of themselves and make such a wonderful contribution, such a big contribution to other people in the same situation. That's why I was like, we cannot thank you enough. On our food delivery, people came to me. Of course, they left home with no hope that something was going to happen. So when they came, I was like, that is the truck full of food, and food is yours. Everyone was so speechless and very silent, and almost everyone was shaking his head, saying nothing, because it was completely beyond their imagination. I was able to ask them, what does it mean for you? What do you feel? What does it mean for you to know this is your food? And almost everyone was like, you know, we'll not be able to find the right answer to your question. We won't be able to answer your question enough, because food is our most important element for us to survive. And you can simply understand what you can tell somebody who saves you from dying of hunger. Somebody who finds you on a slowly and fairly awful way to die of hunger. So it is not easy to find the right words to express yourself. Such a generous person. I can see the picture of those people going back home with rice, beans, and oil. It was more than food. That was such a big hope, such a big life into those families. So we pray for your blessings and your protection as you bless other people in the other part of the world like this, and we pray that this burning fire of generosity will remain in you. We still have a long way to go, but we believe that together we're gonna make things work. Together we make things possible. Thank you.